Well, well. Look who finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond.
Forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Hey, I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Go, go! I'll hold him off! Come on, then!
Listen up, we've got a security alert. Keep a lookout for a guy with a big plastic ball. No, I'm serious.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Now I've got ya.
Help, help!
You've defeated my right-hand man. You've defeated me. I surrender the airship to you.
Good work, Henry. Now just get it to us and we'll get you to life back.
They're all right. Pretty big fall.
I'm sure Henry had a plan. What is it?
Henry! Yes, hello. Henry? What are you? In a complex called the Wall? Oh, yes, of course, sir. We'll be right there.
Sit tight. I'll let you know when we're close. Where exactly are you? Cafeteria? Okay, got the map here. Yes, there you are. All right. How do you want to do this?
That was a close one, Henry. But I'm not going to pull you up. See, without you, I become the leader of the Toppet clan again. I just wanted to look you in the eyes as I took it all back. Goodbye.
Hey, Chief. Our satellites have picked up a hostile object.
Oh no, is it the government? Did they send a destroyer after us?
No.
Well, just shoot it down.
We completely missed, and they're on the ship now.
Completely missed. We spent so much money on that.
Huh? Oh no, you don't. Hey, Reg. Yeah, I found that intruder.
Excellent work. I knew I could count on you.
Hang on a minute.
This is the guy that stole our ruby. Now he's trying to steal our emerald.
That guy? You better take care of him.
With pleasure.
Right-hand man, what happened? What's going on?
Breach in Orion Lounge.
Find him. We can't let him get away with this again, not twice.
Hey, Chief, we spotted him outside.
Get him. Stop him. Fire Supreme Dominance now.
Whoa. Okay. Charging up Supreme Dominance for you.
Not you!
Curse you!
Breaking news. The Toppet orbital station has been completely destroyed. We are unsure of the exact details at the moment. Several escape pods have been seen entering the atmosphere. The Toppet Chief's escape pod was found, but there is nobody inside. Government forces state they do not know whether he survived.
Quickly!
Hold it! You're not Toppet!
No. We're here to join you. We're wanted, just like all of you.
Wait, you're the guy that stole our ruby. You do have some skills. We'll let you join, as long as you return the ruby.
Don't move! Those two belong to me! You're coming with us.
Yeah, this is Charles. I'm following up on that disturbance we saw at the bridge.
Yeah, turns out the Toppet leaders are here. Wait, is that Henry? Henry? Come on, help me take down the Toppet!
What do we do?
You two will never see the light of day again.
Now get strapped in, we're about to blast off.
Wow, I can't believe that worked.
You've taken everything from me. My reputation is ruined.
Now it will ruin you!
Everyone, I'd like to welcome our new members. They really showed their gusto when it counted. Also, they promised to return the ruby.
Hey, can you...
Oh yeah, sure thing. Wait a minute.
Oh, Command! A guy just zipped right by me. I couldn't do anything about it. He's too fast.
Intruder? Who is that? Can we stop him, please?
But it's so hot.
Look, you're not allowed to change heads, alright? Now drop it. Getting on my nerves over here.
An intruder has been spotted on the premises. Keep your eyes peeled, and stop him if you spot him.
He's headed straight for the rocket. Close the main door, immediately! He's riding straight up? What is this guy doing? Trying to steal our rocket?
We'll take care of this.
Oi, Chief! Got a clear shot here.
Yes, go ahead.
He's hijacking the rocket! Right-hand man, where are you?
Three,
I thought we had like...
Two,
I thought we had a few more hours.
Not on my watch.
Was locked up at the wall with me.
Who are you? How did you get here?
Oh, I'm Ellie. I heard the guy I helped escape was the leader of the Topat clan, so I busted myself out and followed him. I helped you escape, and you just... left me.
What? Have you no honor? No dignity? Actions like this tarnish the Topat name! Men, is this really what we want out of a leader? He barged in here and took control of the Topat clan for himself. He's not worthy of being our leader. I say we throw him overboard. Who's with me?
Why are we doing this? I thought Henry was a pretty good leader.
Yeah, you know, this doesn't really...
Take any loyalists to the brig.
Henry, you are hereby dethroned from your position as leader of the Topat clan. I'm going to want that hat back.
Jump. Or I'll make you jump.
Thanks, Henry. It's not right what they did to you.
The denouncement ceremony has been completed. Henry is no longer the leader of the Topat clan.
How do you want to proceed, boss? I got a few ideas.
That was a close call.
Henry's still the leader!
I've had enough of this!
Thank you again for rescuing me from...
Now! Quick, everyone, get into this escape pod.
It's kinda... tight in here.
Ah!
What was that?
What now, boss? Looks like we're on our own.
Preparations are nearly complete. Should be able to launch within the hour.
So, this is the Top Hat Clan's secret base. Sign me up. Whoa, what happened to that guy?
Henry, you're back. I took charge in your stead. I hope you don't mind.
I'm Ellie. I'm new here. What are you guys up to?
Well, Henry, remember that orbital station idea we were talking about? We went ahead with that plan. We've got all of our assets in there already. Once the final preparations are complete, we'll be ready to launch into orbit. That should keep us far away from any governments trying to bring us down. We should be able
to... Chief?
Hey, what did I tell you about calling me that? Henry is the chief, remember?
Okay, yeah. We're under attack.
You two, get to the rocket! Henry! 1, 2, 3!
The rocket is launching in 5 minutes.
Do something!
Freeze!
Hands up, hands up, hands up!
Just you wait till my friend gets here.
Yeah, sure.
Just you wait till my friend gets here.
Yeah, sure.
We got a bogey inbound. Just you wait till my friend gets here.
Yeah, sure.
The rocket is launching in 1 minute.
We gotta hurry.
You guys need a ride?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, Henry's still down there.
I'll keep the door open as long as I can.
Come on, we gotta go.
Gotcha, Henry!
You know, I could drop you right now and nobody would know.
But why would I do that? I saw you out there. You put yourself on the line to save the Top Hat Clan. You've truly earned my respect. I can't think of a better person to lead us.
Thanks to Henry's efforts, we were able to establish our orbital station. Unfortunately, we lost quite a few members during the raid. With the station in orbit, we were able to raid any place on Earth with ease. Ellie was officially recruited into the Top Hat Clan, and given the rank Right Hand Lady. Me and my Right Hand Man went on to become top operators in the clan, performing several successful operations.
Come in, Phantom. You've got the all clear.
They'll never know what hit 'em.
That's right. Yeah, I've got a...
Cure launch detected.
Oh.
Preparations are nearly complete.
Hey, Chief.
Chief? Yeah, we got a tank approaching with Henry inside.
Henry? You're here? What are you doing in a tank?
Repeat, Top Hat raid has been aborted. Fall back.
You protected the clan. Yeah, the future of the Top Hat clan looks bright with you as our leader.
I'm thinking once we arrive, we should be able to... Henry! Take him out, right-hand man!
Time for a little payment. Nothing personnel, kid.
No, we're losing altitude. I gotta get out of here. No, what are you going to do? You don't have to do this. Anyone available? There's an attacker in the cockpit.
So that's it then. You're just gonna leave me here to go down with the ship? Looks like we'll be sharing this last ride together!
Well, you got us. Was it worth it? Thank you.